Guys, welcome back
welcome.
To
another GTA 5 DLC. Why is my car custom. All the way in the back?
Little vehicles, and we're gonna customize them.
Josh.
Let's go customize these cars.
Okay, we're doing a customizing battle.
All right, so this is the Weenie Issy. I think it's pretty clear that this car is based on a Mini Cooper, which, to be honest, are quite cute cars. I like Mini Coopers. Now, it might be cute right now, but we're gonna make sure that this one becomes insane. We can put the Apocalypse Arena War skin on it, which actually makes it look pretty cool. The Future Shock, you see? Or the Nightmare one? I'm gonna go with the Apocalypse one. I think the Apocalypse one looks awesome. I like it. Whoa! Oh! Look at those rims! All right, now this is already pretty cool by itself, but we still can put guns on it and all that cool stuff. And armor and, I don't know. Let's start with the brakes. Good brakes to brake the car. I mean, to stop the car. Why is that? Okay. Front bumpers. Stock front bumper? Rusty front bumper. I mean, rusty? Really? Off-road front bumper. I can't even see it. Or the primary bumper. You know what? The primary one looks good. It adds more green, which is good too. Bodywork. We're gonna start on the rear, and we can put like spears on this thing. Oh my god. Oh. It's so cool. Which one's the coolest? I want like a double spear. Okay, it's not the same. Why is there only like, I want this one, but then on both sides, but that doesn't exist. So I'm guessing we're just gonna have to go with this one. Okay. Top wibbles. Left spear. What? Right spear. What? Yo, this is really cool. This is the cool part about the Apocalypse vehicles. They have all these cool decorative things that the futuristic ones don't have. I'm gonna go with this one, the dual spears. They look nice. Spikes. Body spikes or no spikes? Oh my god, this looks amazing. Where's the exhaust?
Hello.
Oh, it's right here on the side. There's only one side of exhausts. That must be a tiny engine. But you know what? The body spikes actually add a cool effect. So for 55 grand, I'm gonna do it. Armored plating. This is the car without armor, and this is the car with light armor. Reinforced armor. Heavy armor. Oh my god. I'm not sure if we can change the color of the armor. I think it stays rusty, but it looks pretty cool. I like it. And last but not least, a roll cage. I don't really see the point of that. It's inside. Engine. We're going with a level 4 engine. Exhaust. Oh, so currently we have the one on the side. Oh, or better ones. Even better ones. Down angled. Only on one side though. Classic rear. I mean, the side ones are cool. Right? Look at that. Yeah, that's nice. That gives it a nice touch. Fenders. Oh, there is so much things to optimize here. Just tiny little fenders next to the wheels. We're just gonna go with some large ones. They add a nice green effect. Grills. Oh, wow. The heavy duty RAM. Oh my goodness. Hood. We can make this one. Can we make it open? Oh, yes. That's what I mean. That is so cool. Look at this. We can just expose this tiny little engine. Oh, and look what happens when I use my my throttle. It opens! It opens the intake. That's nice. That's a cool effect, Rockstar. I didn't know that was possible. So we're gonna go with this one, the exposed dry filter hood. Horn, we're gonna go with the crop cop. No, with the clown horn. That's the one. Lights! Headlights. Okay. I'm not really sure what we're gonna do with this one yet. We'll leave that to the last one. But the neon color is gonna be crew. Stickers! All right, so currently we have this rusty look on it. We can make it extra rusty, contender rusty, or skull rust. You know, it actually does a lot. You see? I'm gonna go with the skull rust. I like the look. We're gonna name this one Rusty. That's a nice name. The black and yellow plate. Okay, here's where it gets interesting. What if we choose a secondary green color? It only changes the windows. The windows and the front lights. It's kind of sad, but okay. That's worth my money, I guess. That means that we're gonna go back to the lights and actually put some green headlights on that as well. Those ones. Nice. Skirts. Oh, we're not done yet. We got primary skirt or the extended skirt. The extended one is a little rusty. I like the rusty look for today, so we're going with the extended one. Spoiler. Yo, look at that. A race wing. Suspensions. We can just lower the car by quite a lot, actually. Nice. Transmission. Very nice. Turbo. Also pretty good. Vertical jump. We need that. Wheels. Okay, we can customize the wheels. Oh, look at those wheels. Oh my god. Yo, these are actually on fire. Look at these wheels. The classic gold wire. Can we change the color as well? Oh, yes, we can. We can make it green. Oh, we can choose the... What? We can choose, like, the outer ring. Okay, let's make it classic white. Nice. All right, now we're starting with the weapons. So this is it without a weapon. This is the car with a light scoop. A reinforced scoop. Or a large... What? It's like a mouth. Okay, that's actually really cool. We're going with that one. Primary weapons. 50 cal. Clean one. We need some sticky mines. Kinetic mortar secondary weapon. Oh my god. All right, well, this is my car. I actually think it looks awesome. It looks very, very nice. And I'm curious, what did Jordy and Josh do with their vehicles. Let's have a look. Ladies and gentlemen, here is my car. You like what you see? Look at these headlights, first of all.
It looks like a little bit of a brown...
A brown what, Josh?
What are you doing?
Why are you driving into a wall?
What are you doing, Jelly?
I wanted to show you the light. Look at the light. Look at the wall.
Bring it over here, Jelly.
All right. I'm gonna give you guys a little tour around. First of all, look at these rims. Golden chain rims. They were very expensive.
It doesn't really fit with the rest of the car.
Josh, it does. Gold equals rust.
No, it's think like about a scrap it. Like other vehicles.
All right, well, whatever it is, the front, the scoop is like a bite. You see it? It's like an actual mouth.
It's also an angle. That's
yeah. It's
an angle.
It's cool,
scoop.
Right?
It's a little bit broken.
And yeah, also, something I've realized, if you look at the engine, I'm going to get in the car. Look at the engine, and you see those three red dots? I'm using my throttle, and it like opens.
Oh,
you see?
That's cool. That's
totally if Josh wouldn't be in front of me, I would be able to actually properly show.
Jilly, well, what else do you have on here?
So we got obviously a bunch of spikes. We need to make sure that my car is very safe and well.
Yes.
And we
Josh.
Spikes kill you. Don't walk into them.
These are like super brutal spikes.
Josh. Why do you think I put on spikes, them? Guys. Why do you think put these spikes in the car?
Some cars, the spikes don't really do a lot, but this car is like fully protected.
Yeah, I made sure that they were extra long.
A lot of armor.
Yeah, not just that. Look at the decoration, guys. We got like, I don't know, spears at the front and spears at the back. You see that?
Nice. And what about weapons, Jilly? What weapons do you have on
So I have a double 50 cal rifle on the top. Very nice and clean. Yeah, I managed to clean those. Not the rust, but that one I cleaned.
That looks like a Browning type thing. I don't think that 50 cals, buddy.
Oh, those are 50 cals.
Josh, careful, you're going to die again.
And you guys see the wings? It got a spoiler. I got kinetic mortars as well, which if you don't know how they work...
Whoa!
Hey!
Okay, that works great.
Yeah, so, and Josh, just so you know, they are 50 cals, and they are pretty strong, too. Wait, I'm going to... Wait.
It lands on me.
Look, Josh, 50
they
cals.
They look like 50 cals, Jelly.
They are 50 cals.
Oh, never mind.
Wait, okay. Jordy, what do you want? You want me to shoot the mortars?
And then I'm going to catch it.
Catch it, Jordy.
Whee!
Yay! Okay, that works.
Good job. So, apart from that, I also have a jump. All right.
Do you have a shunty boost, Jelly?
Yeah, how do I...
Hold A and then click or RB.
No, I don't think I actually... I don't think I bought that.
Okay. All right, well, I'll go get my car. Be
right back. All right. I'm curious to see whether mine is cooler, Josh.
Hey, guys.
Oh, whoa.
My vehicle.
Yo, this looks so nice.
Oh, my goodness. That's so
cool. You got, like, a glassy scoop. What is this?
Yeah. So, this is my futuristic kind of, like, electric-y... So, the blue bits, that's all electric.
Very nice.
Wait, what?
But it's not actually.
It's
just pretend it is.
Supposed to be. We
okay,
pretend
I'm pretending that this is electric.
Yeah.
Ooh,
so this
scary.
Is like, whoa. Back off.
You shouldn't park it on the road.
All right, yes. As you can see, this is my futuristic mini type futuristic future
mini,
car.
Mini car yes.
A lot of future, Josh.
So yeah, the blue parts is the electricity running.
Okay, cool. Got it. Electric.
It's all over the car. It's beautiful.
Now I want you to have a look at something really cool. Come over to this side here. If you look at the wheels, there's actually holes that go through the whole thing.
It's really cool.
I see holes,
it's hard to see at this angle. But basically,
they go through all the way. Oh, I see it now.
Yeah.
Whoa.
It's cool, right?
It's cool, right?
So I can't shoot your tires.
I mean, I guess
that's what I just tried.
I mean, I can shoot them, but like the Brillo proof.
And then obviously, as you can see on top, I have some, I'm not very protected on the inside, but yeah, I have a plasma gun. So let me show you
that.
Yeah,
I can shoot.
And the cool thing about the plasma gun is it's kind of like head height, if you notice.
Oh,
see?
Wow.
Really is it now?
Headshot.
Jelly's head.
But that's only because I'm short.
Also, Jelly, the scoop is pretty powerful.
Show me, Josh.
Whoa, how about
show
you
me how powerful it is.
And boom!
Whoa!
Considering how big this thing is, like, that's
I mean, how there, small buddy. It is, Josh.
Yes, exactly. That's completely what I meant.
I'm curious to see whether mine is just as good or worse.
Josh, do you also have the thing on the back?
Whoa!
Jelly.
Do you also have the thing on the back, Josh?
How do I do it again?
Josh, were those your EMPs?
Are you guys
you gotta
ready
switch weapon.
To see my
you gotta,
vehicle,
like,
then.
Click X.
Hang on. Oh, okay, there we go.
Are you guys ready to see my amazing
Yeah, Jordy, I'm curious to see what yours will look like.
Are you ready for the best vehicle in the world, guys?
I mean, I'm not sure it's gonna be the best,
if you
but...
say so.
Ooh.
Hello!
Yo, this looks
like,
good.
This looks like your hoodie, or one of your like in the old days. Like,
oh, yeah, it does. The Quibble Cop hoodie.
Exactly.
This is the Quibble Cop merchandise car.
I didn't go for the crazy scoop Josh had. Instead, I went for the black and orange.
No, nice. I think that looks cool.
I went for black and orange, actually, on everything I could go black and orange with.
Because it's like a matte black, right?
Yes, matte black.
Look at those headlights.
There you go. You can turn the headlights on, turn the neon on, and there you go. This is my vehicle, guys. What do you think?
I don't see the neon or the headlights.
Doing some maintenance work.
Okay, it's because it's a bit daytime. Also, I decided not to put laser guns up here or spikes.
Oh!
These because they're nice and orange and
black. Very nice.
The orange and black is what I wanted to go for.
Nice.
It looks very good. What happened to orange and white? I thought that was your standard.
I like to switch it up, you know?
Okay.
And, oh, and Jenny, you might be able to see the wheels a bit better in this angle over here. Yeah, I think the wheels look super cool.
That is really nice.
Yeah.
All right, also should we go for a nice touch. Bit of a drive then? For
yeah, but my car is gone, so I'm going to sit in Jordy's car.
Oh. Billy, get in my car. Mine doesn't have spikes.
I hate Josh so much.
Josh, no.
Oh. The car almost landed on top of me. All right, Jordy, show me around.
Follow us.
Guys, let's go.
Follow us, Josh.
Guys, go.
Josh, could you please not hurt the Jordy's tiny little car? It's very cute.
Hang on.
You know what's funny? It's such a cute car, but at the same time, it looks so aggressive. I don't know what to think of it. Jordy, use your guns. Come on.
Yeah, Jilly, just give me a second.
There's a lot packed into a small space. Guys,
hello!
Here we go.
Josh, careful now. Josh, you're gonna kill us.
God. Okay,
we need to test how quickly it blows up.
I'm curious to see how strong they are.
What blows up, Jelly?
The car! How strong is it? Look at all this armor. Yeah. It must survive some explosions, right?
How about we park it right over here?
Oh, nice parking.
And stop doing that, Josh.
And we just shoot a rocket towards Josh. Josh?
No, we just shoot at Josh. We just shoot at Josh.
Oh my god. Josh, you sure you don't want me to shoot you? Josh is actually crazy.
Oh, I just killed myself.
Did the car even blow up?
No.
Oh, the car is fine. Oh, Jordy. Oh my god.
Guys, just keep it going. The cops are kind of on
Jordy, throw another one.
Another one? I got
it.
Ready?
Try not to kill yourself this time.
That was the first explosion.
That was one.
Two.
Okay. Oh, it's about two explosions. So, I mean,
considering how big this thing is, two is good.
Yeah, I thought it was not bad. All right, well, guys, thanks for watching. I'm out of here. I'm out of here.
Kinetic bomb's the new troll.
I'm gonna blow you up, Josh.
No, no, no.
You deserve to die.
I have a grenade in my hand, Josh.
Okay, bye. Check out this new hot merchandise on jellystore.com. And if you're feeling mysterious, then make sure you have a look at these two awesome mystery boxes. The gold one is my favorite.